the bob run, it's much harder. It can potentially be much faster. So you want to have a tool that is absorbing, that is attached to the ground, even if it's ice. So that's why I choose our best ski. And we're gonna see. I'm very optimistic it's gonna work. I'm going to compete the Rolls-Royce's Ghost down the Olympia Bob Run with my side ski.